it's about time that we talk about people. We talk about Christians, Yazidis, and others who are suffering from hatred and terrorism. Here in Jordan, it's very appropriate and timely that we gather and talk about hope for all people.